If your children are fans of Super Mario on the PlayStation, they'll love a new state-of-the-art playground in Queensland which simulates computer gaming. It's the first of its kind where what they do indoors moves outdoors.
The little quality testers have taken this state-of-the-art playground for a spin.
Pretty cool.
Lots of
very
fun.
Very cold.
This Springfield Lakes Kids Wonderland has won the Australian International Design Award. Mums are raving about it too.
It's awesome. We've been down here about 4 or 5 times now since it's open. It's really good for the kids. They're all up and running and walking now, so it's good for them to be outside.
The very modern Icon Playground simulates computer gaming. Children can choose their own adventure, hanging around or a bit of a challenge. Each piece of equipment offers a number of games.
The user can choose what game they want to play, how many team players they want to...
The really little ones can have a go too.
They learn a lot from the other kids, like how to work something if they don't know how to work it because they see the older kids going on that.
The playground at the state's obesity capital keeps kids moving. The idea was dreamt up 40 years ago.
The equipment was first designed by artist Tom Lindhart, who was inspired when children started to use his art as play equipment.
With these kids singing its praises, expect to see more.
We've got orders in the pipeline for every state in Australia, so we're expecting Icon to sweep through Australia.
Judging by these smiles, it sure beats the PlayStation. Jessica Turner, 10 News.